Because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. Julie, how about a bid?
$350.
$350, Kathy.
$425.
$475. Wait a minute. $350 for Julie. There we are. Now your bid is
$425.
And Lorraine?
$300.
$300 even. How about it, Sarah?
$400
even. $400 even, and the actual retail price is $499. You win, Kathy. Kathy is a winner. We're going to play the range game. That's what she's going to do. What is this thing? Official honeymoon t-shirt. Are you on your honeymoon?
Yes.
Is the groom here? Well, we have to see him, Mark. Where's the groom? Stand him up. There he is. But I haven't seen him myself. Is he on his feet? Well, he must be awfully short if he's standing up. Where? Oh, there he is. And he has his official t-shirt. He looks like, from this distance, he looks like that young Osmond, Donnie. He looks like Donnie Osmond, doesn't he? Yes. Would you do a few bars of something for us? Well, no, that's all right. All right, now, Mrs., what is your last name?
Stuber.
Mrs. Stuber, look what you can win. A hospitality center. Custom-built home entertainment center in solid cherry. Wall section stores, wine bottles, and stemware. Base cabinetry includes cutting board, tray, two roll-out shelves from Rutz Custom Kitchens. Yes, and now that is a bar. Is it a bar?
Yeah.
Is that what it's a bar? And you're just married, uh-huh. And you want to remember that the family that drinks together gets drunk together. Now that's at least $3,000 in price. That rangefinder moves up the scale. When you believe the price of the bar is in the red area, you press that button, and if you're right, that is yours. All right, start that rangefinder up that scale for Mrs. Stuber, please. There goes. It's getting a little ugly now, a little jumpy. And boom, she stopped it. All right, step back over here. Now, if the price appears between here and here, you own the bar. Light it up. You got it. $1,307. Oh, thank you. Yeah. And we'll play another game after this is the game. It's a touch.